Now then, in the box is a rechargeable glove light set from PARIGO. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe.
Okay, let's have a look and see what's in the box. And here's the first glove, and it's soft, so pliant, easy enough to fit. The big fish, of course, is the battery container, and the house has the wiring. On the side, there's a USB-C charging point. Here's the second glove. Notice the elasticated wristband, which is Velcro adjustable. The two LEDs and the battery pack can all be removed from each glove, ready to be washed. Here's the little carry pouch. Here are the two USB-C charging cables. And finally, here's the user guide.
Now then, here they are, the LED working gloves, and it's a simple idea I'm surprised nobody has thought of before. Now the gloves themselves are well made, seem tough, robust and should last. As you can see, they're simple enough, held in place by a retaining strap there. The thumb goes through one hole, forefinger through another. There's one, two LEDs, a battery pack, a simple off and on switch. There's a USB-C charging port on the side. If you need to wash the gloves, then the battery pack and the two LEDs can just be removed. They just pull free from the inside, wash the gloves. You can then return the battery pack and LEDs back in place. It's a simple enough procedure, particularly after you've done it more than once. So they're well made, simple, easy to use, and the price, well, that's pretty good too. And so for me, these are an excellent buy.